These students are showcasing their talents on the field. Curtsinger Elementary School's Tiny Titans are sporting their young seals at a higher level.
Coach Byrd enjoys the rush of the school's annual flag football tournament.
I love to see all the excitement that the kids get by building up to the finale, the Super Bowl here, seeing the progress that they make from the beginning to the end. And I also love it that the parents come and it's just like one big happy day.
Parents coming down, seeing their kids play, having the kids be able to take a day and see competition.
It's a score and it ends up for students as well.
I enjoy a lot that we get to come out here and walk all the way from school. And it's really fun, just how we all work together.
I like to just take off school and actually get to play flag football for like the first time and win a tournament.
The main thing I enjoy is how the kids get to run around with their friends and they try to make a winning team that gets to play in the tournament.
I hope they take away teamwork and getting along with each other and just coming together to play. I like that they have a chance to root for their other classmates.
Teamwork, sportsmanship, and not everybody wins all the time, but some of these kids may never be on a real team. And also, I like the way the girls are playing football. They learn about it, so later in the future, if they're in drill team or band or whatever, they might actually understand the game.
You guys got this! Keep on going!
The Dallas Cowboys mascot Rowdy was a big hit as he got in on the fun. The champions win an award that travels throughout the school.
Go! 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 Go!
They win a trophy that we pass down for each unit. Flag football is our first, and then it goes to volleyball, basketball, etc.
I believe that we will win! I believe that we will win!
It's a lot of fun that we get to leave school and walk to the field, and then we get to enjoy a football game in the middle of the day instead of regular class time.
I like that it brings the whole Curtsinger family together. It
shows them that whether you lose or win, you do it as a team.
Hopefully for these students, the excitement of playing and having fun will score a touchdown to last a long time. I'm Brendan Byrd for FriscoISDTV.